Right, let's get going with act number two. Our second couple of Strictly stars are going to perform the Viennese Waltz. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome ALANNAH and Craig. Very impressive indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, ALANNAH and Craig. Well done, well done. Step forward here, folks. Congratulations, really well done. How did you feel?
Thank you. It wasn't too bad in the end.
Okay. And just as a matter of interest, okay, what is it that you're kind of, is it remembering the steps or is it the idea of doing it in front of an audience that seems toughest?
I think it's a bit of both, but I think practice, we kind of remember the steps. So it's just getting used to the lights and the stage.
Excellent, okay. But you're happy enough with the performance you put in?
I guess.
That'll do for us. Right, let's find out if these people are happy, okay? Let's get the word from our judges. This time, if I may, I'll start with Ruth, if that's okay. Ruth, if we could have your take. We haven't heard from you just yet. So what did you make of the Viennese Waltz from ALANNAH and Craig?
Well, I thought ALANNAH and Craig were very romantic. They're clearly in love. It was beautiful to watch.
Should I ask if that's true?
ALANNAH, your dress is gorgeous. Craig, you've got some moves, so well done to both.
Excellent, okay, good stuff. Thank you, Ruth. And then Emily, from your point of view, from a dance perspective, what did you make of the performance of the Viennese Waltz?
Really well done. It's a really hard style and it's slow when you have to hold the stage and hold the space, and it was gorgeous. And you both had lovely extensions the whole time. Really, it was gorgeous. And I love the connection between the two of you. It was lovely. Very nice to watch. Really enjoyed it. So well done.
Excellent. Did you ever consider that somebody would ever tell you you had lovely extensions?
All the time.
Quite right too. Okay. In fairness as well, the other thing we should say is when you're doing a sort of a slow dance as well, in an atmosphere like this, it can be tough. So you deserve lots of credit for that. Let's see if the judges give you credit when it comes to the scores. Okay. So, the scores for the Viennese Waltz with ALANNAH and Craig are, wow, 8, 8, and a 9. Very impressive, very impressive. You must be happy with that.
Delighted, thank you.
They are very good scores.
Delighted, yeah. Great.
Excellent, well done. Ladies and gentlemen, cracking performance, ALANNAH and Craig.